Look,
the rocky
what do you have
bones.
here? Read it.
Human anatomy model. Build knowledge of the human body. Nice piece model will stand in as a guide.
Guide, good. Alright, so what do we have here?
Oh, we need the scissors or cutter. Whoa! Mommy, look, it's a body. Mommy, look, a body part.
Okay. Let's see. How many pieces are there?
Look.
This is the stand. So we put the stand first.
It's
there.
It's the stand.
Then
here.
Get the
pressure.
And then press it from here.
Press it.
And then
press it. Push.
Wait, long, long.
Look, this is the stand.
Now,
and
slowly.
Small intestine and large intestine.
See if you can.
Oh,
put them together.
I found intestine.
Okay, see if you can put them together. There you go. How about the next piece?
I dropped the intestine.
Okay. Okay. Press it like that. Okay. Now.
Like that. Now.
Wait, no, how do you take it off?
Oh, skin, skull.
Yeah.
Oh, got it. Oh, rib cage.
Well, before you put the rib cage, put the other piece first. The heart. Where's the heart?
Where's the heart?
The heart is. What does the heart do?
The heart. Your heart pumps blood around the body. Blood carries it to every part of your body. If your heart stops, people die.
Very good. This is the.
It's a.
Let me help you.
It's a. Lungs.
Let's put it here. Oops. Drop it.
Don't drop it.
Micah will eat this.
Micah will eat this. Yes. Oh. And, oh, here's another one. Oh, mommy, look. Rib cage.
What do you put the stomach?
Oh. Ow. Stomach.
Eye. Okay. Let me help you. Let me help you.
Skull.
Stomach.
Oh, Liver. Liver and stomach.
Just one more. Just one more piece. What is this?
No. And inside the liver.
Good. How about the stomach? Where do you put the stomach?
The stomach inside the liver.
Oh, okay. So lift it up. Lift it up. Put the stomach first. Like that? I don't think so, David. Forgot this.
Don't forget that.
This is spine.
Spine.
We'll put it at the back later.
In the back.
Oops, you dropped everything. Oops. Hey, put this first.
In the back.
Okay.
In the back.
Mm-hmm.
We get bones of the spine. Eh?
Yeah. Now press me to pass. Right here. Press firmly to close it. There you go. See?
It's the liver. Look, a liver. Inside the small intestine.
Now first, you put the...
Intestines.
Okay. Like that.
What? Along the lungs. Your body needs a gas called oxygen. The lungs and heart, the muscle lung. Upward back and the lungs. Your body needs a gas called oxygen. Gas called oxygen. Oh.
Put the heart first.
The heart. Your heart pumps blood around the body. Blood carries food to every part of your body. If your heart stops, you could die. Lungs and heart.
Okay. Stomach. Don't forget the stomach.
Don't forget stomach. Oh.
I don't even stomach.
Not fit in here. It's not fit in here. Not fit in here.
It should fit there.
You should fit there. And the liver inside the stomach. And liver. The liver is under the digestive system. Under the digestive system.
This one goes here. This is part of the
stomach.
Like, right?
Like the stomach.
Or like this.
Oh,
there you go.
Okay.
So this goes.
The lung. Your body needs a gas called oxygen, Mom. Mommy, look.
Before we put the.
Mommy, look. Rib cage. We keep grabbing Marshall's head, so let's put Marshall back together. I can read. This is
like this. Like this. And hard.
Here. Put that here.
It's hard.
And this goes here. Oh, a liver. Oh, I'll try the liver and stomach.
Then you put that.
Liver and stomach. Ah! I dropped my liver and... Ah! I dropped my lungs again.
Yeah, baby, look, see? Daddy got it. Now, you put this. What's your lungs?
Alright.
Whoa. Good job, David. High five.
Show mommy.
Show mommy.
Mommy, look, it's a body.
Show the back. Show the back. Spinal cord.
Spinal cord.
Good. Good job. What's